has become the latest internet sensation. A 79-year-old widower has been posting videos of his life story on a website normally frequented by teenagers and students.
He's called Peter, he doesn't give his surname, and his first film on the YouTube website has been viewed by almost 500,000 people in just over a week.
geriatric1927 made his YouTube debut in mid-2006. In just over a week, he'd become the most subscribed user ever. Some put this down to his amiable persona and interesting stories. Others, however, began to suspect that something more sinister was afoot. Early suspicions centered around geriatric1927's claims about his age. After a month, a YouTube user named Bukarkinator began inviting YouTubers to join a fan site he had set up. But something was wrong. geriatric1927 had posted his first blog on the 5th of June 2006, but the website had been registered on 12th of May. Almost a month earlier. Much speculation surrounded geriatric1927's religion. Take a close look at this blog. The painting in the background is of a religious icon. Eagle-eyed viewers were able to identify the figure in the painting as Jesus Christ, a central figure in a bizarre cult known as Christianity. It is believed that Christianity has over 10,000 followers in the United States alone. As the media attention grew, the search for geriatric1927's true identity reached a frenzy. But finally, the truth began to emerge.
YouTube, something crazy just happened. It's 3:40 in the morning. I've been making some bunch of serious videos and stuff like that. And I was getting ready to go to bed, and I just checked my email. And I just got an email and a video post.
geriatric1927
is fake. Did you hear what I just said?
geriatric1927
is a freaking fraud. And I'm seriously pissed. I gotta calm down,
geriatric1927 was the brainchild of three homeless guys who found a webcam in a dumpster. Michael Bennett hadn't watched for 3 years before turning to showbiz.
Our intent from the very beginning of this was to tell a very realistic, fictional story.
But fiction or not, geriatric1927 was forced into a humble apology for deceiving everyone.
Hello, YouTubers. Well, this is just a short video to slip in amongst my regular ones to, as it says, to make some apologies. And the thing was scripted. I will lose the respect of many of my viewers, and particularly my younger viewers, but I do have regrets about it, and I sincerely hope that if I have offended anybody, that you will be generous enough to forgive me.
So who was geriatric1927? The truth was as shocking as it was implausible. He wasn't 79 years old. He wasn't even a man. He was an aspiring 19-year-old actress from New Zealand named Jennifer Thorne. The question is, would you? I might, if I was drunk. Until next time, SkewTubers, fish and potato.
Mr. Oakley, I'm sorry to tell you that occupational therapy has not yet been flashed in the field. It may need to perform an arthroplasty. Just be a friend. Everything will be okay.
Yeah.